Namaskar. Winter is here and you might be seeing amla in the market already. Well, this inexpensive fruit has innumerable benefits. Amla, often known as Indian gooseberry, they are small, sour, yellow, green berries. It has already earned the name of super fruit because it has innumerable magical health benefits. Our ancestors used this amazing fruit for their skin, hair, general health, and so on. Amla can be eaten raw, but since its taste is very sour, it could be used in a different way. Amla can be consumed in the form of juices, powdered chutneys, murabbas, and so on. Today, we will discuss this magical use of amla, how we can incorporate this into our day-to-day routines. First one, amla for radiant skin. Amla has lots of antioxidants, which helps to reverse the sign of premature aging. It reduces wrinkles and fine lines and also lightens pigmentation. Antibacterials and astringent quality of amla helps to fight skin infection. Amla is rich in vitamin C, so it increases the formation of collagen, which helps to minimize fine lines and wrinkles. You can mix amla powder with rose water or curd and apply as a face mask. Apply amla oil on the body and bathe after a few hours. Amla powder could be made by putting amla in sun for a few days, drying it up thoroughly, powdered it in grinder and keep it for the whole year. Second, amla for shiny hair. Amla stimulates hair growth and improves the quality of hair. It also purifies blood and retains the natural color of hair by preventing premature aging. You can mix amla oil or powder with a base oil like coconut oil or sesame seed oil, and this oil you can massage it deep into your scalp, which can relieve dandruff and dry scalp and improve the quality of hair. Third, amla for brain health. Too much iron can lead to the formation of free radicals. These free radicals, which are chemicals, can harm your cells. Your brain cells are high in iron, which can make it more sensitive to harm. Amla contains citric acid, which prevents iron from accumulating in the cell, thus lowers the risk of diseases such as Alzheimer's and stroke. Fourth, amla for stronger immunity. Vitamin C, as we all know, helps to boost immunity. 100 grams of amla has same amount of vitamin C as in 20 oranges. One single amla has 600 to 800% of our daily requirement. Vitamin C helps in strengthening of immunity level because it stimulates the growth of phagocytes. Phagocytes are specialized immune cells. They destroy the harmful intruders. Fifth, amla for diabetes control. Amla is excellent for diabetes. Amla helps in management of blood sugar level by preventing pancreatitis. Pancreatitis is a condition where the pancreas get inflamed. Pancreatitis damages insulin secreting cells and this causes the blood sugar to increase. Amla is high in chromium to decrease blood sugar and increase insulin sensitivity. Sixth, amla for bright eyes. In addition to vitamin C, amla is also high in vitamin A, which promotes eye health. It also helps to prevent age-related macular degeneration. Vitamin C in amla helps to protect eyes by fighting bacteria, and so it prevents conjunctivitis and other infections of eyes. Seventh, amla for healthy heart. Amla is high in antioxidant and potassium. Both are very much useful to maintain health of heart. Antioxidant prevents bad cholesterol from oxidizing in your blood. and this raises the risk of heart disease. Phytonutrients in amla, such as flavanol and anthocyanin, helps to lower blood pressure, enhance blood vessel function, and this decreases the risk of heart diseases. 8. Amla for healthy joints. Amla has a vata balancing effect, and this in turn helps to reduce discomfort and increase mobility in osteoarthritis. The best way to consume amla to gain all these benefits is dilute 20 to 30 ml juice of amla in a glass of warm water. Better have this on an empty stomach. Amla has varieties of natural therapeutic properties that can be used to prevent and treat several ailments. So, remember to have amla in your routine diet, either with a glass of warm water in the morning, or you can have it with your meals, or you can also use it as a skin or hair pack to get maximum benefit from this lovely fruit. Namaskar.